Hi, I'm Natalie Lowin of the ESTB. Today, I'll be asking the student body presidential candidates about what the old SBP did well and what they want to change.
One of the things that I've worked directly with Colin being on the cabinet this year, and one of the things that he's done that I've really appreciated, he's made a very concerted effort to make sure that people want to see him feel valued. He's very good about recognizing people when they do things that are good and being encouraging, and that's something I want to emulate as well. One of the things I want to change, and this is sort of, I get at this in my platform, is I want to make sure that council meetings are accessible to students. And this is something that the council struggled with in general this year, because historically they have been open to the public, but with COVID it's been tough to make sure that we get that out there. We've had to adjust where we meet. That's just something that I think has been lost, and I want to make sure that we focus on bringing back next year.
One thing that he did well was definitely with this campaign, like just the election week. Colin, he changed the debate format a little bit. He added a little bit of costume elements to the Bonanza Extravaganza yesterday. That was actually really fun. I don't know, it made it more personable, and I really did like his ideas in giving us the questions a little bit beforehand so that our answers could be a little bit more prepared, because student body president, you're not going to answer questions in 60 seconds. I mean, you do need to be quick, but no, I loved that about that. I do wish that there was a little bit more interaction just between everybody. I feel like this is a really separating time. You know, we don't really want to come together in community, and I don't blame Colin. I mean, it's not his fault that COVID happened, for sure, but I do wish that there was a little bit more student council drive to unite remote students and on-campus students and just events in general. So hopefully that happens next year.
So Colin Phillips, I know if you know anything about him, he's a very hard worker and he's a servant's heart. So I remember this one time I was staying a little bit after on the first 2 cents of the year, and Colin was there wiping tables, rolling up the carpet, like just cleaning everything. And there was a moment where I really looked at him and I was like, you know what? He really treats this role as a service position. And I think that's what the role should be. So I would want to continue that. In terms of changing, I mean, Colin's done a great job with this in a lot of ways too. But I would love to have a little more visibility in terms of more casual events. So not just like the events where we're all there at 2 cents or things like that. Like, being in the hallway, talking to people, going to the student forums I'm hoping to implement next year.